Welcome to Salit Auto Sales, and thank you for stopping by. I want to be upfront with you. If you see my videos, you know I always take one video. I don't like taking two, a second or a third. Occasionally, I have to. Well, this was like my fourth one, and for only one reason. I didn't know how to start it off. I've never had one of these, and when you say that a 12-passenger van is cool, I mean, who's going to believe that, like, in all seriousness? But just check this out. First of all, if you're looking for something to fit more than 5 or 7 people, and you need 10, 11, 12, you need to look for something like this, and this is a great option. It's an 18 NV3500 SL with 10,000 miles. Non-smoker. You have all the extras, all the goodies. Don't worry, we're going to take a look at the inside in just a moment. But, I mean, look at these mirrors. Hey, listen, it's a big van, and you need a big van to fit 12 people. You don't want to have something too small and still fit 10 or 12 people in there, and then everybody's going to be crammed next to each other. I mean, who wants that? All right, let's check out the inside. Still covered under the factory warranty, which if you go to our website at salitautosales.com, you'll check out you can check out everything about us. But if you're not already there, we have a bunch of photos as well besides the video, Carfax report, stuff like that. And it will tell you how much time is left under the manufacturer's warranty. Take a look at this. So you're going to have all the safety features, which includes anti-lock brakes, side airbags, traction control. You do have Bluetooth, a backup camera, keyless entry, rear air, heat. I mean, look at this. There are no rips, no tears, no cuts, anything like that. So like I said, saying this is cool, I'm not sure how comfortable I feel doing that, but if you need something to carry 12 people, 10 people, you have to go for something like this. And you know what? This is a great little option. I say great little option like there's anything little about this. And as you can see, these are not permanent. So if you don't need one of the extra seats and you need to fit 10 people plus a little bit of more luggage or cargo, take one of the seats out or both. Hop in here, start her up. Power windows, power door locks. You do have a driver's side power seat. Just show you one of your side airbag indicators. And by this, it smells like a new van. Traction control button, fog lights. Now, even with the low mileage and late model, I still like to start it up so you can see the odometer. And that there's no lights. Listen, tire pressure goes low, light goes on, and I've seen so many dealers just advertise a car with it on. Just take the extra few minutes, fill up the tires, and reset it. Steering wheel radio controls, Bluetooth. Yes, we have navigation. Now, granted, in 2018, to give you the navigation like this, I'm not sure how many people are gonna use it. It's there, if you, great, it works, but it's nice to have it. I mean, listen, I mean, I use Waze and Google Maps, but it's there, so you might as well use it, right? And obviously, that's your backup camera. CD player. There's the SD card for the nav. Dual zone climate control. Let's just turn this up a bit. And over here, that's right. Heated seats. You have an AC outlet, tow mode, and this has sensors in the front and rear bumper. So if you're getting too close to something, it'll start beeping. Tow mode, again, that's for an outlet. You just shut that off. USB and aux port. Now, check this out. I mean, this thing is fits everything. Right over here, you have another outlet to charge up your devices. An outlet, power small appliance, anything like that. But basically, with everything that this has, and I actually like this, that this fold pushes out a little bit, so you have a little bit more of an armrest. And you have the rear air conditioning controls up there. Now, what I like about this, if you have to drive this, I mean, look at that. There's your rear air vents all throughout. Now, if you have to drive something, like I said before, it's a great choice. Low mileage, you could fit 12 people in here comfortably. You got the heated seats, the leather, you got the chrome going all throughout. Truth is this real chrome? I'm not sure, don't know. The bumper is, who knows? Sorry. But I mean, you have a clean 12 passenger van with low mileage, safety features. Oh, that little circle right there, that's the sensors that you could turn on and off. And that's on the rear as well. You got the step up. And there you have it. I don't want to take up, oh wow, I took up, I don't want to take up any more of your time. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please call us at 732-246-4811 or on the web at salitautosales.com. Thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.